Tony Phil saw or didn't see his shadow. Is that what this is all due to?
He saw his shadow. We went scurrying back into the hole. 6 more weeks of winter. So you know what we need on a cold weekend?
Something fried.
Something fried. And can I fry it? It's one of our favorite Friday segments. And today is National Chocolate Caramel Day. April Simpson said, what? No, it's not. Yes, it is. We get this as official stuff. We don't make it up. Although we could if we wanted to, because we reserved the right. But here's the deal. We've got some chocolate caramels here. I think we'll put a few of them into the batter here. And you said you like chocolate caramel.
I'm a huge fan of chocolate caramel, especially when it's nice and warm and the caramel's sort of stringy and gets all over your fingers. And
well,
you
just yeah. You said, whoa. Well, you said nice and warm. We're going to make sure it is nice and warm for you. Here's the deal.
Can I get the lid for you?
Yeah, we've got some batter here that we're going to, we'll bring this over to our fryer here. Pick that up, and we'll drop a few of them into the peanut oil we have here. And, you know, we've kind of learned that you can basically fry anything. So it's not so much, can I fry it, but what's it going to turn like, taste like after I do? And so far, we've been pretty pleased with the results. So there's a few we'll put in the fryer right there. You just want to get full coverage on them. And we've got some final product over here. Would you like to try?
I would be thrilled there to try one.
Here they are right here. Gov is definitely
going for it. Cheers, Gov.
Here it is. Happy Friday.
Chin, everybody.
Happy first day of spring tomorrow. I mean, what's not to like, really?
There's really nothing not to like about that.
Answer to the question, yes, I can fry it.
Yes.
And it's pretty yummy, too.
You definitely can.
Good stuff. Happy Friday. Happy National Chocolate Caramel Day. And believe us, when we say we can fry it, guess what else we can do?
We can eat it.
If Gov doesn't eat them all.
Right. Save us some, Gov. We got more Fox News at 9 a.m. coming your way, including Tim's take. Step into my mind while Gov steps into the caramel.